So I'm fascinated by artists who use their self as a subject. I love it when it's used in a way that is kind of fearless and original and beautiful and gets to something like deeply universal. I mean, it's so interesting to me that here you are, you know, here's a man painting himself in a dress, and yet everyone, I think, looks at that and they question their own identities and assumptions, and there's just something very fearless and inspiring about it.
Portrait, when it's good, is kind of like that person's story in that picture. Doing myself as a subject, it can be about the story, and people aren't necessarily conflicted by this other person there. You know, they're not distracted by that. So it's kind of like a shortcut, and I just kind of fell into it, and it's like it's worked for me, and it's just easy. Unless it's a nude or something like that that I want to do, I'm going to use myself because then I'm out of the way. You know, it's the painting and the artist, and it isn't about anybody else. One of my biggest goals is to make something beautiful, so I can, you know, I'm not afraid to, you know, glamorize myself or give myself a thin waist, or, I mean, I was thinner, you know, 12 years ago when this painting was done. But.